drum roll please. We now have the top three winners from the Intermittent Fasting Transformation Challenge. You voted for them, and now we're bringing to you the top three contestants. So, without further ado, let's get right to it. The third place winner and recipient of $500 in cash is Kraig Bond. Take a look at Kraig's transformation. Awesome job, Kraig. You did an amazing, amazing job. And thank you for being an inspiration to so many people here at the company, but also all the way across the internet. All right, now let's move on to that second place winner and the recipient of a $750 cash prize, Mr. Stanton Akana. Stanton, your transformation was absolutely phenomenal, and what you were able to accomplish in 30 days definitely needs to be recognized. So a huge congratulations and thank you for participating in the Intermittent Fasting Challenge. And now a huge drum roll for the first place winner of the Intermittent Fasting 30-Day Transformation Challenge, voted by you, the viewers, who is the recipient of $1,000 in cash and a trip to film some YouTube magic with yours truly, is Miss Tammy Schroeder. Take a look at Tammy's transformation. Tammy, you absolutely blew our hair back, as well as a vast YouTube audience. Since you were chosen by the YouTube viewers themselves, it is obvious that you deserve this. So Tammy had a few words that she wanted to share via video message when we told her that she won. So check this out.
Hi everybody, my name is Tammy Schroeder. I'm from Manitoba, Canada, and I feel great to be chosen as number one. I am so honored and so thankful. Honestly, I could not have done it without all your support. The coaches are amazing and the support in the group has been incredible. And honestly, just, I appreciate you all, my friends and family through this journey. People that know me personally, I've struggled with weight all my life. And when I was younger, I was actually bullied a lot for my weight. I cracked my ankle when I was in grade 6 and my bone went into my growth plate. I couldn't walk or run for about 6 months and the weight issues began and started to pack on. And by the time I was in grade 9, I was 190. And by the time I was in grade 12, I was just over 300 pounds. I wish I had this science when I was younger so I could have started this back then. But I'm so thankful for it today, and I just want to encourage and inspire others. Wherever you're at, the sugar addictions you have, or other things that you find that are just the excuses from making that change, put them aside and do this for you. I want to continue to inspire others that no matter where you are at, you just need to make the decision to do it. It's honestly, it's amazing. And I would have never thought that I could reverse like a years of damage in 30 days. The science is amazing and this program is amazing. And my goal is to continue to do this program and reveal the 6-pack of abs that I have underneath from all the dancing and singing I've done. And yeah, I really appreciate you all. And I just want to encourage you, you can do this. If I can do this, you can do this.
For all of the winners, Kraig, Stanton, and Tammy, someone from the Jumpstart Coaching Group will reach out to you to make sure that all the prizes are facilitated and that you're well aware that you are a top three winner. So as always, thank you for participating. Thank you for being a huge part of this. And also, big thanks to everyone that participated. And thank you to everyone that is helping to grow the intermittent fasting community and the intermittent fasting message. As always, I'll see you in the next video.